Overnight now, a driver surviving this serious crash in Warwick on Ives Road very early this morning outside of Goddard Park. Officials say the car crashed and also caught fire. They tell us the driver was taken to the hospital to be treated for non-life-threatening injuries. Still no word on the cause of the crash. We're working the details throughout the morning. We'll pass any new information to you as we learn it.